Casting your ballot in person today is going to look a lot different than past primaries. If you're heading out in Saginaw County, expect to see face masks, gloves, hand sanitizer, and a lot of social distancing. We're going to walk into Precinct 2, where they've got the voting booth set up, but check it out. Every other one is blocked off, again, to adhere to those social distancing guidelines.
It's no problem at all. I think it's a great, great way to vote.
Stephen Darling says he wasn't going to let the pandemic stop him from casting his vote. He says he always votes in person and had no problem showing up to the Freeland Sports Zone today to do just that.
I knew it would be safe. I mean, work is safe. Why can't this be safe?
And Jeffrey Pelkey agrees. He made his way out to his precinct in Saginaw Township.
I felt that most everybody probably voted by mail-in ballot or absentee ballot already, and the lines would probably be pretty short on a primary day. So
these poll workers and these local clerks really deserve a huge amount of credit. They're what makes our democracy work.
Mike Hanley says those are the responses he hopes for. He's the Saginaw County clerk and says weeks of preparation and training went into today's election. He says the priority is voter safety and wants everyone who has yet to vote to feel comfortable.
So many things to consider to keep this totally safe, and we've accomplished that goal. So people should know when they come out to vote that it's going to be a safe experience.
In Saginaw County, Ashlyn Hill, WNEM TV 5.